On February 25th, 1964, Cassius Clay knocked out boxing great Sonny Liston to win the world heavyweight title. Clay soon changed his name to Muhammad Ali.
I am the greatest.
Float like a butterfly and sting like a bee.
15 times I've told the clown what round.
We all got to tell this.
I'm a young man rumble.
In 1966, Muhammad Ali, the heavyweight champion of the world, was banned from boxing in the United States after he refused as a conscientious objector to serve in the army.
Boxing is nothing like going to war with machine guns, bazookas, hand grenades, bomber airplanes. My intention is to box to win a clean fight, but in war, the intention is to kill, 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 and continue killing innocent people.
As a follower of Elijah Muhammad and a minister of the Nation of Islam, he said that the war was against the teachings of his religion.
What the 60s were about were a time of creative imagination, the ability to find truth, your own truth, and pursue it. And that's what Ali seemed to embody.
Near the end of 1967, Ali was convicted of graft evasion by a Kentucky court and stripped of his world title by the Professional Boxing Commission.
Champ, the news from Louisville must have been pretty upsetting, was it?
I'd like to say to the fans of mine that this very well could be my last fight.
He would not fight again professionally for 3 years. Ali supported himself by giving speeches at college anti-war rallies.
Muhammad Ali!
It has been said that I have two alternatives, either go to jail or go to the army. But I would like to say that there is another alternative, and that alternative is justice. And if justice prevails, I will neither go to the army nor will I go to jail.
Finally, in 1970, Ali was able to get a boxing license in Georgia, the only state without a boxing commission. The following year, the Supreme Court overturned his conviction for refusing the draft.
Muhammad Ali became even more popular, especially with millions of white Americans who had little in common with or sympathy with the Nation of Islam, but found Muhammad Ali engaging, funny, captivating, charismatic, a leader and spokesperson for their own opposition to Vietnam and their own desire to find meaning in really pursuing your own beliefs, regardless of the consequences.